Lala. Oops.
My mom's gonna be so mad at me that I'm late. Come on. Mom? Why are you late again? School ended 3 hours ago. I know. Look at the time. You see how late it is? You see what happens when you don't listen? You can't even do your chores at this time. Go to bed. I'm so disappointed in you. But Mom, I'm serious. I'm so disappointed in you. Go to bed. In your clothes. You don't deserve PJs. Why are you always so mean? Because I have no choice. You are always so disappointing to be my daughter. Now go to your room. It's like I have a room. Why is she gonna be so mean? I know exactly what I gotta do. I gotta run away. Okay, we gotta take some money. I wanna take as much as we can. Okay. Alright, that's enough. Let's turn the lights off as if we're going to bed. Good night, honey. Good night, Mom. She's gonna come any minute. How do I sneak out? Man, I wish there was some way I could sneak out. Whoa, what? How is that possible? Look at my mom in there. Oh, she locked up. Wow, that's crazy. I don't know how I snuck out, but it's time to go. Quick, come on. Man, I don't know what to say. Like, why did my mom have to be so mean? I didn't even want to run away. I'm freezing. It's so cold outside. I'm scared. I don't know. I know why I'm scared. It's my fault I ran away, but I did the right thing. I just need to find somewhere to live. Maybe I still have this ticket to Berry Avenue. Maybe because my mom doesn't have hers. She gave me mine to go with my friend, but I'm sorry. I don't want to leave everybody. It's time. Scan. Let me scan my ticket. Boom. Let's go. No weapons. Just doesn't show on there because it's the most common place and no one would put it on the screen. All right, let's board the plane. Man, we just went straight into the plane to Berry Avenue. Where's the lights off? Turn them on. Whoa. No one's driving this thing? Oh, it's on autopilot. Everyone knows how to do this crap. Well, it's just time to relax and wait till we're in Berry Avenue. This is so relaxing. I'm just walking the streets of Berry Avenue with no mom. Oh, ow! Watch out where you're going, man. Sorry. Do I know you? No, I don't think so. I'm Elizabeth. Who are you? My name's Stefan. Yeah, you know, that kind of stuff. Oh, nice name. How old are you? Oh, I'm 10. I hit puberty fast. Oh, well. I'm Elizabeth, as I think I already said. Yeah. So, guess I'll be seeing you later. Do you go to Berry Avenue High over there? I actually do. That's great. Then I guess I'll be seeing you soon. Indeed you will. All right. Bye. Bye. Man, he was cute. Okay, just stop, stop. Just look at him. Like, he just stared back at me? That's nice, I guess. He's a nice person. He's one of those nice people. Well, I don't have a house to live in. I don't really have much. Maybe I can drive my bike. Guess that works. Whew, this is my legs are falling off this bike. This bike is not perfect for me. But it's fine, I guess. I wonder where the neighborhood is, though. It's this way. Which way is the neighborhood? It's that way. This bike is so slow. I know I'm not old enough to drive, but I might as well drive, you know? I never tried it before, but I might as well try and drive. Oh my God, I have the new car that they just came out with. I think it's called an RC. I don't know. It's very, very financing to be out in the 1960s, but man, this helps, I guess. You know? Ever since my mom did that to me, I didn't want to really run away. But I did it. And I'm proud of myself for going against something that no one else can go against. Man. Look at this place. It's empty. There's no one here. It's a ghost town. Ugh, I don't even have my license. I don't know how I'm driving a little bit good. There's no stop sign, so it doesn't really matter. Well, must get to my house that I rented. Jeez, I can't believe I stole my mom's money. Well, let's do this. I don't know why my mom didn't get a house like this. She had like billions of dollars. Like, that's so crazy. Well, it's time to go inside my new house. This is just crazy. Oh my God. What's this thing? This fridge is so new. Wasn't this supposed to come out like in the 2000s? All this stuff and what's that thing? Well, look at this. Nice fire for me. And that is amazing. No, it's just amazing. And what's that thing? Who knows? Let's go upstairs. You know, I need to go upstairs. Man, this is amazing. All Alright, it's time to look in here. What's in here? My room is amazing! It has a balcony. What is this? I can't go out on the balcony. Well, this bathroom is amazing, man. This bedroom is amazing. The picture frame's up there. Whoa, that was a moving picture frame. I have my own sitting area. This is amazing. Way better than my mom could ever have. Even though I just robbed her whole entire financing stuff. Anyways, yeah, look at all these rooms that I have. Even if I look in them, I know I want to be surprised. Like, look at this one. But, like, yeah, these rooms are going too far, like, literally. What's this room? Is this another master bedroom? There cannot be two master bedrooms in each. Oh, it's a bathroom. Oh, open back up. I didn't mean to close the door. Look at this house. I'm just going to leave the doors open because I'm a kid and I can do whatever I want. Man, this is crazy. I know I'm 10 years old, but I really, really want to try coffee. So let's do this. I want to go. Let's go to the coffee shop and get some coffee. If I can find my way out of this place. Where's the front door? Oh my god. Man, there's my car. All right, let's back out. I'm driving as a teenager. This is crazy, and I'm not even a teenager. I'm a kid driving a car. That's out of hand, but I like it. Let's do this. It's 4:11 in the morning. How crazy is that? I just hope I can bump into stuff in there. Man, a lot of things have happened. Time to go to the cafe. We're here. No one's here. No one's anywhere. It's a ghost town. Okay. Hey. Your name was Fruitcake Stefan. Stefan. Yes. Yes, I got that. Sure you did. What are you doing at the coffee house? Same question is, what are you doing at the coffee house? I was thinking of trying coffee. Me too. I had that feeling today. Here, sit down. This is a seat right in front of me. You can talk. Oh, okay. I wasn't getting talking. Why do you look sad? Me? Look sad? Nah, no. You are. Okay, fine. I live in Brookhaven. You mean that city? That city, like, really far away? Where's your mother? Is she at your house? I ran away because she's really strict, and I never found a city like this before. Oh. Well. Okay. Yeah. So what's up with you? You living alone here? I ran away too. They made me do 20 chores. Then they slapped me and I was just done. I snuck out the bedroom window. And I had an extra plane ticket to Barry Avenue. Me too. Where did you live? Oh. I lived in this place called... it's kind of hard to remember because it was only like a few weeks ago. I don't know how it's hard to remember. But I know, like, it was, like, it snowed a lot there. There was a lot of stuff there that no one really understood. But, yeah. I like you. Like, really like you. Really, no one's ever said that about me. No one's found me attractive. Well, to put this to here, no one felt me attractive too. After I dyed my hair blonde, my family is naturally brown until our whole family decided to dye our hair blonde to fit in with the world. See, your hair's blonde? It's naturally black. Oh. Yeah. Well, we talked the whole day out. I need to show you something. You're getting emotional? No one's ever cared about me like this before. You never try to guess my name, right? Oh, it's Elizabeth, of course. I'm really good at remembering names. Can you get up? Oh, sure. What's up? Put down that coffee cup. Okay, sure. What's up? I really gotta do this. Why'd you just jump on my head? Whoa! I never felt that way before. I know, that was a lot. Yeah, we're not gonna remember this moment, right? Yeah, we will, but maybe we should call it a night. You mean a day? We were here all night. Then let's just call it a morning, okay? Bye. Oh my god. She was strange. I just kissed him. Oh my god, what is wrong with me? I gotta take off. Jeez, what really is wrong with me? Should I go back home? I gotta go back home. I gotta do it. Back to the airport I go. Man, I'm home. Better look up. Mom. Huh, there's a note. Huh, maybe I should read it. Yeah, I'm gonna read it. What? How did you know I went to Berry Avenue? She went there to come after me? She's not here. I left a whole bag of money there. With a house. To come back here to see a letter that my mom's going there. To see that her money was spent by a lot of stuff that she didn't know that her money was stolen. She's going to talk to the guy I kissed. Oh, because he's the only one there. God, what am I going to do? Man, look at this room. It's just so crazy. I'm back from school. Early again. She's gonna do something. Wait, this just happened. She's in there. Look through the door. Yeah, she's right there. Okay. How am I back here? Time travel really does exist. Oh god. Come on. In the back. There she is. Try to sneak in the back. That ladder's right behind her. Where is she? I'm literally going to kill her. She is 3 hours late again. Ugh. Okay, come on. Close the door. Quietly. Okay. Come on, we can do this. Climb up. Yes. Okay, act like I'm sleeping. Get in my pajamas. Come on. We have to hurry before she comes. Better go check up. She's been there the whole time? Ugh, what's wrong with me? Ugh. Yes. Rocked it again. Now it's time. for the next morning strike. I need to find that boy. I know he's real. I know he's a real person. I need to find him tomorrow. Man, my mom's so unfair sometimes. I don't know how she found out I ran away to another city. Like, all this doesn't make sense. Like, time travel is a thing. I don't know how that's a thing, but, you know. It's long gone now. It's only yesterday. But, like, seriously, I can't anymore. A new plane from, oh my god. A new plane from Berry Avenue is coming to Brookhaven tonight. Maybe I can take that plane back and get away from her. I don't even know why I came back. But yeah, maybe, you know, I should go back. It's the right thing to do, right? All right, yeah, let's stop these jumping jacks. Come on, I'm forced to do these jumping jacks every day. You know, I'm gonna catch the next plane. Yeah, that's exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna catch the next plane tonight. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't. Yeah, you know, that would be perfect for me. Because, like, guy, it's just... God, Stefan. God, I can't stop thinking of him. I can't just... We kissed. That was just the most awkward thing. In a coffee shop in another city. Now I'm never gonna see him again. He's probably wondering where I am. He's probably knocking at my old house. What the heck's going on over there? Oh my god, it's an accident. Okay, Brookhaven's crazier than people say, but seriously, I just can't do this anymore. It's just too much. Actually, you know, I'm trying to think, like, oh yeah. It's kind of hard for me to remember. When I was younger, I don't know why I'm talking to myself. When I was younger, I used to love playing, like, in the graveyards. Yeah, because, like, it's cool how you can know that people from really back then were buried there. Like, all right, let's go there. All right, we're here. And, all right, let's look at the names. They sometimes write something different on it. Game creator with thumbs down. Okay, whatever. You'll be next. Oh, okay. Stefan Sanji. Okay. What? He was buried here? How long ago? How did he die? No, what? How is that possible? That can't be real. That makes me want to get... Whoa, where am I? Whoa, look at all these lights. Whoa, look at these buildings. It's so cool, whoa.
Goodbye, Mom.
Do you hear that? Bye. It's an old lady. Maybe I should go talk to her. Yeah. Hello.
Oh, hello, dear.
How are you?
Not good, dear. I'm dying. This is my last day. Probably my last 10 minutes. I had to just say goodbye to my son. Dr. McKenzie is going to, you know, put me down soon. I'm gonna die. But it's nice to talk to somebody before I die.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Oh, Elizabeth. People call me Lizzie.
You wonder what's funny? My name's Elizabeth, and people used to call me Lizzie when I was a child. You know what? You look just like me. I remember time traveling when I was a child and seeing this exact moment. Jaime.
Oh my god, I can't hold it. At least I can say it out loud now.
You cannot stay in this timeline for long. As you know, is you're going to be dying when you're 80. So, yeah.
That's good to hear. Well, I'm going to go and go back to my time.
Okay, dear.
Bye.
Bye.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I just saw myself. That's not pleasant. I'm just going to leave the hospital and... Whoa! Everything's back to normal. She's gone. Jesus. Maybe I should... No! You know what? I'm gonna start my own life. Yeah, that's exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna start my own life. I'm gonna live my own life. And crap like that. That's all I'm going to do. Whatever it takes.
Writing poems is good for your health. It can also help with your eye seeing. And it will help you for to not wear glasses.
Yeah, I'm throwing this book away. This is like a really old book. Man, what should I do today? I've been living in this house for like 10 years now. My mother thought I went missing. She committed suicide on the Brookhaven Road. And my mom's crazy.
Maybe she really did love me, but I wouldn't believe that. But yeah. Maybe I should go out, you know, do that kind of crap.
I think I heard somebody at the door.
Hello. Sir, can you move from the door, please?
Yes.
How may I help you, sir?
Oh, hi. My name's Tristan. I'm the new mailboy.
Wow, you're kind of tall to be the mailboy.
I know. I'm 13.
Oh, I'm 12. Almost 13.
I would say I'm tall.
Yeah, you really are.
Here's your mail. Sorry, I just like making conversations with people.
I do that too sometimes. Well, it was nice meeting you, Tristan. Nice meeting you too.
Got my letter, my mail. Alright. So maybe we really should go out and do something, because if we didn't, then we would just be called weird. So let's go.
Alright.
So... As you guys, like, as
me, I like going to the salon, but no, I'm not gonna do that. Where I'm gonna go is have a beach party at the beach, you know, that kind of stuff.
I don't know why I'm not driving my car, but maybe I should.
Da-da. This is a really long walk. I do not like this at all.
Oh, I could have took the subway.
I could still take the subway. At least people think that. People think that people that take the subway is geeks, which are not geeks. Alright.
Ah, we're finally there. Man, I couldn't do that anymore. Took us so long to get here. All right, we're here at the lake where the beach stuff happens. All right.
So let's just get ready to go in the water.
Cowabunga! Oh, this water's freezing. Okay.
Let's try and get on the cruise. I own that cruise. Like, they just built it and I just bought it. I wasted all my money on it. I should have got a new house, but I didn't. All right, let's climb the ladder, and we're on my cruise ship. Let's go to the very top. Come on. And boom. This is what I call relaxing.
This is nice.
Hmm. Maybe I should buy a house here one day. Well, no, it's a little too much more money. It costs more than this cruise. Yeah, that water's freezing. Craziness. I'm gonna get dressed off the boat because that wouldn't make sense. Oh, alright, let's go. Cowabunga! Oh, Jesus, this is freezing. Okay, let's get dressed. Whew, now I'm warm. Alright, let's go back to my house. You know, do that kind of stuff. Man, today was crazy. Okay, I want to... What's the Eagle? I never went to the Eagle Signal. I don't really use the subway. I use my car. It's Blackhawk Station. Where did this take us? Huh. Took us right here. But my house isn't right here. It's on the other side. Let's see if this will take us onto the other side. I think the other side is the crown symbol. This is costing me money, too. I just don't know why I'm doing this. I could have used my car. I stranded myself. Alright, we're here. My house should be nearby. I think it's down there. Oh, this is going to be a tough jump. Oh, come on, go down the hill. Oh, we're in my house. Hi. Here, wait. Thought I saw something over here. Well, it was nothing. My God, I'm so dumb. All right, let's do this.
Ah, what a beautiful day. 1970. It's just, I would say the greatest year that's ever been happening. I know, I'm only like 20. Yeah, I'm 20. Did it have to snow? I just started my day. Ugh, I have to go inside now? That's so unfair. That's like so unfair. You know that? Snow keepers or whatever. Okay. That's great. Let's just go in here. Come on, why won't this work? Come on. Ugh. Maybe I should, yeah, I'm just gonna lock the door. You know, do all that, do all my stuff, turn the TV on, maybe cook something for myself. Because I've never done that before. And people should know that I'm not one of those people that, like do something and then they just, you know, forget about it. Well, the TV's on. Oh, these dogs are running. Wait, where's Two Girls Waiting? Is this the new Two Girls Waiting? Huh. I didn't know they came up with a new one. So, fridge. Oh, ah!
Oh, my fridge won't open. Oh, might as well have a pizza.
Let's see. See how's my money doing? It's beautiful. And in here, my bathroom's as sparkly as always. You know, I never had a chance to look in my backyard. So that's what I'm gonna do. I don't have a back door. Great. Oh, there's snow outside. Come on. And it's snowing. Okay, let's just go in the back. Forget about that. And here's my pool. An amazing pool. Oh, I don't want to go in there because it's gonna be freezing. I don't want it to be freezing. So, yeah. I'm gonna grab my car, actually. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Come on, why won't this thing work? It won't stay straight. Just go straight. Oh, come on, I crashed. My car's destroyed. Oh, come on. Drive. Yes. Oh, sign. You're gonna kill me. Oh, oh my God. Watch out, ma'am. Jeez. My God. Okay, we just need to get it through this tunnel. No. Oh. Oh, my head hurts so bad. Ugh, what's going on?
Whoa, look at this baby. This must have been expensive. I've never seen a car like this before. Whoa, what's that? That's sick. I want to go through it. Whoa, it doesn't do anything. It's just... Oh my god. What is this? This is crazy. Man, I didn't even think this through. Like, this is crazy. How could this get built in seconds? Or is it time travel? Maybe I should just, you know, just think right here. Think what the heck's going on. Man, that's pretty. A diamond on it, on its logo. Man, wherever I am, I want to stay here forever. Let me think, how did this happen? I think it's time travel. Better figure things out. I will. Tomorrow. Ugh. What? Oh. I fell asleep. Ugh, no wonder. I was thinking so much about how this happened. Man. You know, I didn't even go to my house yet. I'm just wondering, did it change? Did they upgrade it? What was that? Sound. Someone slipped this into my... Whoa. Wait, it says there's an alert on it. How is there an alert on it? It says, somebody robbed my safe? My safe. I gotta get home quick. Come on. Max speed, we need to be max speed. You understand? Max speed. We have to be max speed. Man, I need to get home quick. I do not know how to drive this thing. This thing's way too fast. I don't even know why I chose to do max speed. Oh, an officer just saw that. I'm sorry, officer. Oh, this is crazy. Okay, come on. Just go up. Come on, Elizabeth. Did I build a house? That's the same brick my house had. There's a garage open at the top. Whoa. What the heck? That's cool. Okay, come on. We're in. This is my house? Oh my god, it's fully upgraded. Where's my safe? What's that? There's like some sort of act thing there. Okay, let's see. There's no money! It's all gone! What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? Oh my god.
This cell phone thing. Wait, there's the keypad. 911. Okay.
One. Hello?
I'm sorry. This number is currently unavailable.
What? How?
Please try again later.
No, it's not. That's impossible. That 911 is always available. Okay, I gotta get down. I go to the police station. Ow!
Jeez, that actually didn't hurt. Well,
come on, let's go.
Man, there's people, there's houses, there's a whole neighborhood. Who are these people? Is that the girl who robbed me? Okay, I'm going to the police station. I'm going to walk. I need to hurry. This is crazy. How are they not... how are they not available? Man, these lights are still shocking. What is that? What's going on with Brookhaven these days? Whoa, kid, watch out. What is that thing he's on? Hello? Ooh, look at this. Hello? No one's here. There's wanted people, though. Murderer. Okay, you know what? Maybe that's not cool. Okay, there's no one here. There's no one here. What am I gonna do? Okay, just don't think about it, okay? You have a full part job at the salon. So I can just go get a haircut. Forget about this. Maybe get my hair dyed. They pay you $100 an hour.
Just stay calm, okay? There was only like 50 in there. Just stay calm. Just think in your head, nobody was stolen. Now, let's go get our hair dyed, get rid of this old look. I can't wait to do this. All right, yeah, it's right there. Let's do this. Gosh, I love my hair. Like, I literally feel like I am unstoppable. Like my hair is so amazing. My face, my makeup, my clothes. It just makes me feel more invincible than I ever was. But, you know, a lot of chores need to be done, too. And I am armed for whatever's coming at me. Because, like, seriously, you always have to be armed. Like, everyone in this town's armed. Like, why do I always have to vacuum? I'm vacuuming. What am I doing? You know, these vacuums, look at that. The thing is so huge and electric. It's whoa. What's that thing? It's levitating off the ceiling. Wait, what? If I tap it. Oh, broadcast TV, whoa! It's an even bigger TV than the other one. Oh, wait, if I use it, whoa! Where's two girls waiting? Come on, man. They didn't come out with the two girls waiting. At least this one's still here. This one's older than, I don't know how long. It's been like 53 years now. But like, seriously, I have to live here. That's fine, I guess. But whatever's coming to me, I'm gonna see soon. Very, very soon. And I really hope I will. Where am I? Oh my god, did I just transfer? Did my house get bigger? Oh, it has a second floor. Well, it had a ladder, but what is this? Oh, what's this thing? The window. Oh, that's just like a TV, but you can type things. What bills? Yeah, how much money I have?
Me, I'm rich. Wonder what kind of job I have in the future.
Okay, let's see. Scanning for viruses. I don't have any viruses. Job search. I already have a job. Stop. Messages. I don't have any messages. And I'm a hacker too. Or is this somebody else's computer? Or is it just a new computer? I don't know. Roblox. What's that? Let's turn that darn thing off. Ooh, a little sitting lounge with another levitating TV. What is this?
Look at this bed. It's nice and fancy with this glass wall. Is that a balcony?
That's a balcony. Jeez. What's this room?
Oh, it's a kid's room. That's nice. Really nice. You know, I like this. It's all new, modern. Nothing's falling apart. It's all perfect. My kitchen is perfect. What's behind the kitchen? Little gym. Wait. What's this thing? Whoa. It's moving me. I don't like that. Look at this bathroom. This sink. It's very, very cool. What's in here? Oh, it's a sauna. Well, I heard that saunas make rooms hot. So I'm just gonna, like, make the house hot. So I'm just gonna do that. I'm not going back in there. Wait, did I? Yeah, that's the bathroom. Let's see. What's our living room? Oh, it has an actual TV on the wall. That's surprising. Oh my god, this garage. It's beautiful. Like, geez, there's so much high-tech stuff. And in here, is this my room? Oh my god, this is my room. Look at this closet. It's so big. Oh my god. I just got so much goosebumps. God. My backyard. This is not what I expected, but I guess this is where I'm gonna chill. By the pool. Ah, this is so nice.